back to my channel. As you see in the title, today we are checking out woods on my channel for the first time. I am a casual listener turning into a solo stan for woods. I have listened to a few of his songs. I just recently got into his music maybe a month ago, and this is his first comeback since I've gotten into him, so we're gonna check out this today. This is my first time watching his video, music video reaction on my channel. So I'm super stoked. If we have any subscribers on here that are also a stan of woods, please subscribe to my channel. Let's become besties. But yeah, anyways, we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into this reaction. I'm super excited. I have no idea what this sounds like, by the way. What the hell? His voice is everything. Her hair. Oh. That line though, I don't need your love. I don't have to suffer because of you. Oh. Speaking facts here, Woods. Yep. Yep. Preach. Yep. These lyrics. Yes. Oh, I'm feeling these lyrics right now. Exactly. That beat drop. Oh, that's cool. Oh, the English. That beat drop is so dope. If that isn't like the best breakup song slash like, I don't need you, I'm better without you, I am moving on, my life is better song, then I don't know what it is. Those lyrics were really hitting the spot for me. Like, I loved every second of those lyrics. The music video was literally so chaotic. I loved every second of it. It was so like unique and different. The beat drop really got me. That was my favorite part of the whole song, is when that beat drops and he just goes all in. I love it. Yeah, I really freaking love this song. I think my favorite song by him is still Kiss of Fire, but I like this song too. The lyrics are, they're speaking facts, speaking 100% facts. And that's how everyone should deal with the breakup. You don't need them. Move on. You're better without them. They missing out. But I haven't listened to the album yet. I'm going to listen to that off camera. But yeah, I hope you guys liked today's reaction. First reaction to Woods on the channel. If you would like to see me react to more of his stuff on here, please comment below what videos you would like me to watch in case I haven't watched him yet. So yeah, that's going to be it for today. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!